Jungle Brown!
Clouds, please come with the rain. Today, Brown has turned himself into a frog. Brown and his froggy friends were sitting together in the forest. Kaboom! Kaboom! Suddenly, it began to thunder, and the puffy white clouds became thick and gray.
Yay! It's such nice weather! Why don't we go on a picnic?
Brown was confused. Didn't they notice it was going to rain? The frogs saw that Brown didn't understand, so they explained.
We frogs love the rain! Come have fun with us, Brown!
The frogs hopped up and down with excitement, so Brown hopped up and down too.
Blowing, it's blowing, a wind is blowing, blowing. Blowing, it's blowing, a breeze is blowing, blowing.
The frog said excitedly. Brown looked up above at the dark clouds and noticed raindrops began falling from the sky.
Hooray! It's raining!
The frogs shouted and cheered together happily. The gentle raindrops felt cool and refreshing, and it made Brown feel good.
Falling, it's falling. Falling, 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 it's falling. Raindrops are falling, falling. Knock, 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 knock. It's waking up all the leaves. I love it, I really love it. The sound of a rainy day. La la, la 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 la. La 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 la.
The rain stopped and the clouds disappeared, and the bright sun was shining again.
Already? The rain went away so fast, said the disappointed frogs.
So Brown and the frogs hopped back home, each holding a big leaf umbrella over their heads. After a fun day with his friends, Brown wondered which animal he would turn into the next day.
La la la, what kind of jungle?